Hello children, this is Neetu Srivastava and once again I am back with your EVS lesson number 8, copy work. So, as I instructed you that how you will write in copy, so keep in mind these instructions, write neatly and your formation of letter should be according to given in the copy. And while you are writing, you speak and write, and after completing your work, you will check all the spellings, have you written correct or not. You will tell your answer with PDF from where you are writing. So children, let's proceed with the copy work of lesson 8. Take out your EVS copy and start writing as I am going to show you. Let's proceed with the copy work of lesson 8. Let's be safe. On your mobile screen, you see that I have made two lines for making headline. So same way, you draw two horizontal line upside, and right side of the top corner you will write CW, and the left top corner you will write date, and you will write today's date, lesson number 8, then let's be safe. This way you will make your lesson number 8 headlines and with the lesson name. Then you will downside see, first question I start with the difficult words. So here will you write the spelling of difficult, difficult, words. Second, I will start with the first difficult word, it is accident, accident, accident. You will write, you will repeat and write 4 times. Then next difficult word is safety, safety, safety. You will again write this word 4 times, safety. The next difficult word is socket, socket, socket. You will also write this word 4 times. So this way children, you will complete first page copy work of lesson 8 in EVS. Now come to the next page. Next page you see the fourth difficult word is bandage, bandage, bandage. You will write 4 times this word also. Next difficult and last difficult word is antiseptic, antiseptic, antiseptic. You will write 4 times this word. So this way you will complete the first question, means difficult words you will complete. Next we come to the question type, answer the following questions. Here you will see 3 questions I have given. Let's start with the first question. First question is, what are safety rules? The answer is, rules that keep us safe on the road, at home and other places are called safety rules. Now second question, what is first aid? First aid is the first help given to someone who gets hurt. So this way you will complete the second question. Now come to the third question of this type, name few things you should not play with. In this question it is asking you write the things which you should not play. So the answer is, we should not play with the following things. Now see what is the next line. The first is sharp objects like scissors, knife, needle, etc. Then second, electric sockets. And third, we should stay away from fire. So these are the things which we should not play with. Then next question, it is activity question. In this part children, you see that you are seeing both the pages on your mobile screen. Here you will just write this question, activity question, and just in front of this question you will draw the picture of first aid box and color it. So now let's see what is the question. Here you see, draw and color a first aid box, means you will draw the picture of first aid box and color it. So you see that just in front of this question, left side, I have made the picture of first aid box. So you have to also draw the headline, draw the outline like this. Then in mid of you will draw the picture of first aid box, you will write down that first aid box spelling, and then you will color at its color in the copy. So this way children, you will complete the copy work of lesson 8 in EVS. So thanks for watching EVS lesson 8 video part 4, where I have discussed with you copy work. And I hope after watching this video, you will complete your copy work of lesson 8. Children, stay home, stay safe, and watch every video properly. Bye-bye.